It's Beth, the fitness princess here, and welcome to day one of paleo freezer cooking. Many of you know that I choose to eat the paleo lifestyle. I just feel the best when I eat that way, and that I also love to freezer cook. I love slow cooker meals. I hate cooking. Well, I don't hate cooking, but if I don't have to cook, perfect. I started freezer cooking right after my husband and I got married a couple of years ago, and they weren't very healthy meals. So now I have been trying to find healthier meals for us to freezer cook. And now that we have a huge deep freeze, I need to fill it up. So today we're gonna start off with an easy recipe. We're going to be freezer cooking paleo taco chicken. And this is really simple. So what you'll need are gallon Ziploc bags and a permanent marker. And I tend to write what is in the bag on the bag, as well as the date and then the directions. So for this one, I put paleo taco chicken, crock pot, and then cook on low for 6 to 8 hours. You can also write on the bag like what the meal would go well with, something like that. So just so you know when you get it out, what it is and what to do with it. First of all, we are going to put 4 to 5 chicken breasts in the freezer bag. I typically go on the more side. We are meat people, so I'll probably put 5 in. And these are frozen chicken breasts. You don't have to get thawed or anything like that. I just dip right in and go ahead and put all of them in there. Then I'm going to mix my taco seasoning with my extra virgin olive oil, apple cider vinegar, and 1/4 cup of water. And I make my own taco seasoning because there's a lot of additives in the regular packages that you get at the store. And I can post that recipe below, but you can use package from the store, that's fine. I just choose to make my own. So I'm gonna dump that in with 2 tablespoons of extra virgin olive oil. And then I'm also gonna put 2 tablespoons of apple cider vinegar in as well. Since I did use my own taco seasoning, I put in about 3 tablespoons. Just kind of something that's equivalent to a package. And then I'm going to put in the 1/4 cup of water. I'm going to mix that up. Make sure it's all nice and mixed. Then I'm going to pour it in the bag. Use my spatula to make sure I get all of it in. And then I'm going to add in a can of green chilies. And a can of diced tomatoes. And then I'm going to, last but not least, put in 1 onion that I already chopped. Alrighty, there you have it, paleo taco chicken. I'm gonna make sure to get all the air out of the bag. And I'm going to try to flatten it out and then I will put it in the freezer. So there you have it, it's pretty simple. I like it because you can just put frozen ingredients in and just go. You don't have to thaw this before you put it in the slow cooker. You can just immediately put it in upon being frozen. So if you want to use this tomorrow, just pull it out of your freezer tomorrow morning and put it in your crock pot. No problem. But if you have any questions, please comment below. I would love to see pictures, report in, and see how well it went for you, if it was easy or if you felt that it was hard. This is our first recipe. We have 4 more to cover, so I'm really excited. One other thing is, eating healthy does not have to be expensive. I got all of the ingredients at Aldi, and it cost me $5.45 to make this whole bag of food. So it doesn't have to be expensive at all, and as you can see, it's cheap and it will feed several people. I will shred the chicken after it's been in the crock pot all day and just top it with an avocado or something. So pretty inexpensive, it's super easy to make, and it'll make your life a lot easier. So I hope you have a good day, and please let me know how your freezer cooking session went.